Good morning, dear students. In the last class, we are discussed about the states of matter. How many states is there mainly? Three states is there: solid, liquid, and gases. Solids have definite shape, distinct boundaries. They are rigid, incompressible, definite volume, and they have space between them very less. The attraction forces between the solids are very high. Like that, we are discussed. And liquid state and gaseous state. And remaining two states is there. That is one is a plasma, another one is a Bose-Einstein condensate state. Okay. What about the plasma? Now I am going to discuss about the plasma. Already we know the three states: solid, liquid, gas. Now plasma state. Now plasma. So what about the plasma state? It is a hot ionized gas. Hot ionized gas means ionized. Ionized in the sense it is having the ions. Charged particles are called ions. So it is a hot ionized gas consisting of equal number of positively charged ions and negatively charged electrons. So one is a positive, another one is a negative. So example is a lightning and stars. Lightning. So in the rain season, when rain is coming, that time light also sometimes light will become. That light also it is having positive and negative charge. It is example for plasma and stars. Okay. So what is the plasma state? It is a ionized gas. Consisting of equal number of positively charged ions and negatively charged electrons. So plasma, it is a ionized gas consisting of equal number of positively charged ions and negatively charged electrons. Here ionized gas, this is a plasma is a gaseous state. It is a ionized gas. It is a hot ionized gas. So ions means they have that gas having the positive and negative ions. Ions means any charged particles are called ions. That gas having the positively charged ions and negatively charged electrons. Example is, lightning and stars. These are the examples about the plasma state. Now, second one. Now I am going to discuss about the Bose-Einstein condensate. Second one, last state of the matter, Bose-Einstein condensate. Okay, this is the last states of the matter. What is about the Bose-Einstein condensate? It is a state of matter in which separate atoms or subatomic particles cool to temperature very near to absolute zero. It is a state of matter. Bose-Einstein condensate is a state of matter in which separate atoms or subatomic particles cool to temperature very near to absolute zero. So in this, atoms are subatomic particles. We can cool the temperature very near to absolute zero. Absolute zero means 0 Kelvin is equals to the -273 degrees Celsius. 0 Kelvin is -273 degrees Celsius. 0 Kelvin is equals to the -273 degrees Celsius. Or 0 degrees is equals to the 273 Kelvin. 0 degrees is equals to the 273 Kelvin. Okay. What about the Bose-Einstein condensation state? It is a state. It is a state of matter. It is a state of matter in which separate subatomic particles cooled to temperature very near to absolute zero. Example, neutron star and liquid helium. Example is neutron star and liquid helium. These are the examples. Okay, liquid helium at the -270 degrees Celsius, that helium is a gas, at the -273 Kelvin it will convert into the liquid. So this is a superfluid state. Bose-Einstein condensate state is a superfluid state. Okay, here 0 Kelvin is -273 degrees Celsius, or 0 degree Celsius is equals to this 273 Kelvin. It is a degree, it is a Kelvin. So example is a liquid helium. Liquid helium is a superfluid state. Okay, in this plasma and here plasma and Bose-Einstein condensation state, in these two states, which is having high energy, which is having the low energy. Here, from this, plasma have high energy. Plasma have high energy. Why? Because here hot is there. Plasma have high energy, and Bose-Einstein condensate have low energy. Bose-Einstein condensate have low energy. So Bose-Einstein condensate and plasma, which is the more energy, high energy is plasma having the high energy. Why? Because it is hot ionized gas. So Bose-Einstein condensate have a low energy. Okay, this is about the plasma and Bose-Einstein condensate state. Now I am going to discuss about the change of state of matter. Okay. So